Hey guys, it's Megan Morgan here with another part of Let's Play Sims 3 Isle of Innocence Challenge, part 58. And it is now 2 p.m., but Trent actually woke up at 4 a.m. and started harvesting all of these grapes, or whatever it was harvestable, which is most of them. And then I think he stopped over here because... Oh, okay, so there's still stuff to harvest, but he got really smelly and really hungry. So I actually have had him use a shower in a can. Now I'm going to have him... I guess just eat, not pemmican, that would be bad. Let's eat a medium dry food. Let's have him eat that. And then he wanted to return home, but that want went away because it was long and I didn't... It took a long time, like I didn't accept it. And then also he wants to visit a museum in France. Woo! Okay, what's this? Listen. Oh yeah, all these people want to talk to him so badly. I don't know why. But now since he did that, I think I'm gonna have him collect that and actually go and harvest everything else. Oh, he has to go out. Ooh, better remember to go ahead and have him put that in his inventory. I must. Also, he has to pee really badly. Oh, hey, there's something out here, but I'm not gonna collect it. Because we just don't need it. I wanted this large space rock because why not? Why not? Alright, hotspot of his life. This is a hotspot? Apparently. Well, he's going to continue, just harvesting stuff. Just gonna be waiting for him to do that until he probably pees himself, which is probably not a good idea. I should probably have him use the bathroom. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have to stop harvesting, collect his thing, and then find the nearest bathroom to him because it was not a good thing when he peed himself the last episode because then he has to use a shower in a can and we only have four left. I'd rather keep those. But actually, I think this is the last person to travel. I mean, the fifth generation... Or, actually, hold on. Lana had the third generation, right? Wait. Hold up. What generation are we on? So, Ebony was the first. And then Lana was the second. And Lana had the third. I'm pretty sure that's how it's gonna go. And Luke, he's gonna get a wife. And then Lana, I want her to have another child. And somebody suggested for her to have, like, a girl, and then for the girl to find a wife. So they're both be finding wives since we haven't found a wife in this whole let's play yet. We just keep on finding husbands. That's what we're gonna do with Luke. And then those two kids are gonna get married and find wives, and then Luke will actually have a kid, and that kid will be the fourth generation. And the kid in the fourth generation could go, I don't know where, because Luke is gonna go to university. Ugh, so complicated. I guess we'll have to get there. We'll have to do that and figure that out once we get there. Okay, seriously? These people need to stop talking to him. We basically wasted this whole day on just harvesting stuff. But actually, he doesn't need to harvest this. Why am I having harvest apples and, like, limes or something? These are, like, decoration trees. Yeah, we don't need any of this stuff. Apple trees, they're not, like, cherries or anything. Kind of rare-ish. Or, cherries are in China, though. Alright, so let's get out of here. Since we have... This is day 2 out of 6. So, in the next day, we will try to find him a husband. Or not yet a husband. They won't get married right away, obviously. They have to get to know each other and all that stuff. Blah, 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 blah. But for now, in this episode, I think I'm just going to have him explore the tomb. Just go to the burial ground, whatever it was called. Something burial ground. So, ooh, what I know is at tombs, it's very good to mourn stuff. Because I don't know if it opens something for you or if it gives you something. I'm not sure. I don't remember. But I remember that it's good to mourn wherever you see these tombstones. Because something might give something, might do something for you. It's a little sad seeing him cry, but... I mean, hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. I'm gonna have to fast forward through this. It's gonna take him a while to cry. See, like, that one, that just unlocked this little thing that we could inspect. A very good thing to do that. Hey, there's something that we could excavate over here. I don't know how long that will take him to do, but might as well do it. If it takes him too long, then we'll just stop. But, ooh, Trent has just discovered a new relic collection called Drop of Stones. The Drop of Stones collection has 6 relics in it. Oh, why is that like a red message? It's worth a lot and we could totally sell it. Look at that. Ooh, what's this? French Drop of Stone of the Stars. Drop of Stones collection. So that's nice. We have Avornolino grapes. We have Space Rock. We have limes. We have pears. All these new stuff that came with that Bohemian garden set. We have 16 Renoit grapes and we have 34 Charmola bland grapes. Or charmola. I think it's pronounced charmola. I'm not even sure. But whatever. So we have these recipes, which the last person, the okay, dog, you can just go crazy with barking right now. Shh. Anyway, Trent Marino just found 37 ancient coins. The household now has a total of 406. Great. We never use them. Oh, he's finding a bunch of stuff here. How long is this gonna take him? Ick. Trent found some trash. All right, he's done. Just found a citrine. I don't know. His first jewel. Nice emerald cut citrine. Let's sell that for 55. French broken bowl gold. Okay, nice. Okay, anyway, let's go to do the real thing now. So where do we go? Ooh, bunch of stuff to look here. What's this? We can catch those. Ew. So there's a little thing to go down here, right? Isn't there something to do? This thing. What? How do we get in here? I think I remember. I don't remember though. Or do we, like, how do we get in here? Thanks. Can we? Oh, that's a bunch of trash. Oh, yeah. How do we get past here in the back? What do we do? I don't know this. Oh, I have to inspect the rock. Magical item from China. Needed to do. Oh, we can't destroy this because we don't have that, like, thing. We don't have that hammer. That sucks. Well, I think that's how you get in here by that. Obviously has to do something with these, but these aren't unmovable. But I think I remember like a staircase down here. Anyway, you have to break that. Point is, you do have to break that. I don't know if it'll lead you downstairs or it'll lead you just to a little thing to inspect, which might open. Hey, there's a freaking staircase over here. But that might help you. Wow, I'm so smart. The staircase though, right in the front. Anyway, but that boulder could be smashed by that tool. Alright, let's go ahead and clear this thing, though. It would be nice if we did have that boulder from China. It would break this very easily. Titanium. Nice. We won't need that, so let's just sell it now. Ooh, scary music. Will this be worth more than 20,000? We're not worth more than 20,000? Of course we are. I guess maybe because we're not home. I don't know, but let's inspect that. Nothing here. Nothing to need that needs to be inspected. Torches. We're fine. Okay, let's go to Trent. I remember when Ebony was doing this. Nice. Alright, you know what? I'll lock this one in for now. Okay, you wanna open that or stop inspecting that. Alright, let's go ahead and sand on that. Let's take a look around. Seems to be fine. What's this? Fully exploring a tomb. Okay, I don't know if we'll be able to do that, but we'll try. Actually, this is a beginner one, of course. We'll definitely be able to. Actually, maybe not. Because there's something hidden in the back, which you need a little. You need that hammer. Not the hammer. What is it called? That tool. I don't know what it's called. The mysterious tool from China that breaks those boulders. I don't know. But you're gonna need that. I keep on calling it a hammer. Wow. It's totally not a hammer. Anyway, over here, money bag. Let's collect that. What else is over here? Some ancient coins. Let's collect that. Everything else looks fine. Nice. Found a hidden switch and activated it. Of course. Oh, he's getting hungry. He's getting pretty tired, too. Wow. Did I not turn on my stopwatch? Yes, I did. Haha. Trent found a hidden switch. Oh, yeah. Read that. Found a money bag. Let's sell that because I've noticed that these money bags actually deplete. Like, they're like, if you keep them for a while, the total of the money, like, it goes down. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm a little tired, if you can't tell. okay, go through door. I don't know what I'm doing. I really don't know. Oh, he's full. Why did he eat it twice? Ugh. Well, once we go through the door, there's a rock. Let's clear that. Another fancy rock. That's nice. Let's inspect that. And then we'll need to get this crescent keystone. I'm not a crescent. Oh my god. A heart-shaped keystone. Wow. I'm really out of it tonight. Whoa. See that? Sleep in a tomb. Yeah, no, we will, but I won't luck it in. It's only 300 points. Awesome. There it is. Heart keystone. Take it. As soon as you're done with this. Okay, he inspected that. Nice little room. Collect that. What is it? We don't know yet. Oh my god. Dead skeleton body. Scary. Alright, nothing else there. That's weird that, like, that's like a different pattern, but whatever. Okay, so let's insert the keystone. Yes. That's so nice. Okay, go through the door. Love it. It's all heart-shaped and stuff. Okay, so we're gonna need to move something there. So let's pull far. Since that's the only thing to be moved. Nothing seems to be here. Good. Alright. Whoa, what is mooing? It sounded like something went moo. Alright. Oh, you're tired. Oh, come on. A little bit more. A little bit more. Alright, so we're gonna have to move. We can move both of these. That looks like a staircase is gonna have to open over here. Amethyst. And okay, hold on, let me sell that amethyst. 27. Nothing. But it looks pretty. Look pretty on the ground. Trent found a hidden switch and activated it. Oh, so it's like a way to go back easily. Got it. So why do you need, I guess we'll pull this far. This one pulls far too. Let's do this one since it's closer. Ah, okay, here you go. And then pull that one far. Interesting statue. Place to sit if you're tired. And then we're gonna stand on that. And the stairs opened. Alright, World Adventures. Come on. Work with me here. Okay, and downstairs we go. Let's use those stairs. So I think we'll just, okay. Wow, there's like a tent. Perfect. You can just sleep there. No, we have a better tent. Okay. Oh, this is the place that there's a bunch of things to collect. Okay, so I think I'm gonna have him sleep first. So I wanna use our better tent. So let's place it. We could place it here. So go ahead and sleep. Go upstairs. So he's going to sleep. I guess I don't have to fast forward. It takes him a little while to sleep. Doesn't take him that long. So what do we have? We have some nectar books for them to read, which is fine. They won't go away. But these recipes will be for the fifth generation. Like I said, we have a crescent keystone. Mommy snacks, just in case. We have pemmican, which I forgot what it does. We have plum nectar. That's like expensive, right? Yeah. What is it? What does it tell us that it is? Nothing? Nothing at all. Ooh, 100% plum, 19 years old. Oh, it's nothing special. It's not that old. Okay. Why has nobody found this place? Creepy. It must be visible only to worthy adventurers. One vehicle has been removed. That's Overwatch working. Look at that. He's almost done sleeping. That's why I love this thing. Totally worth to invest in if you're going to be playing World Adventures and be traveling and going into tombs a lot. Okay, so he woke up. What's this? Explore a tomb for treasure. Okay, let's go ahead and put that in our inventory. Let's go ahead and use the shower in a can. He's not hungry yet. He needs social. Oh, you know what? I want him to chat with, actually, don't. Yeah. Chat with Ebony. I'm sorry. Chat with his mom. Chat with her long distance. Be like, hey, yo, I'm in a tomb. You used to do this once. I'm in France, though. Nectar. Coffee. Bye. All right, let's use the stairs. Let's just visit the nectary. We already were there. Let's not visit the nectary. Oh, make nectar worth 15 simoleons. Okay. So I guess once he comes home, he's going to bring back the awesome skill of, oh, collects loot. Will it collect everything? I think it's the only thing in the room. Let's read this. Some silver. Okay, so the only thing left is to inspect that. A note is scrawled. Okay, sirens. Fire truck. Alright, a note is scrawled on the wall. Every good explorer should carry a tent, dried food, blah, 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 blah. I'm confident upon a way out any day now. So, that's that. It's a medium quality dried food. Okay, nothing else to inspect. Torch. Random candle. Okay, so let's go over here and let's go. Okay, let's mourn this first. I guess I'll go this way and go around. So let's collect that and not serve this nectar. 71 Graladina Fran grapes, 14% plasma fruit, 14% Charmilla bland grapes. 1,461 days old. Wow. Great quality, only 68. It's 1,000 years old. So what is that unlocked? Ah, this little hidden switch. See, it's nice to do that. Okay, so we'll go back to here. This is movable. It'll be moved onto this to hopefully unlock something. So I guess, yeah, I guess we'll do it now. So let's pull far. He's gonna go back over here. It's like a maze. Try to figure it out. I would just jump all over these stuff. Unless it's like barbed wire then. Probably not a good idea, but you know, whatever. Okay, let's pull that a little bit more. Oh, that's it? Okay. Well, oh, okay. So go here. And let's wait, no, stop. Push one. Okay. And then go ahead and pull far. And then push. There you go. He's so muscular and strong. It's nice. And unlock that door, which is awesome. Okay, let's head over here. How old is this? 1,753 years old. Strawberry pear nectar. Oh my god. Strawberry pear. So let's collect that. And let's collect that relic. Nothing we can do here. Let's stand on that and let's inspect that. I'm doing everything one by one around. Only worth 48 though. Okay, what does that do? Hidden door. Okay. Ah, a little treasure chest there. Okay, let's go get that. 55 ancient coins. Let's collect that loot. Let's view that. Let's collect that. Anything else we can do? Little rock. Ooh, take heart keystone. Wait, yeah, we can insert it right here. And let's collect that. Ooh, something over here. Let's collect that. Hopefully it's worth a lot because it's so hidden. That little gem. What else is there to do? Well, there's a hidden door over here that you probably should inspect that first. All right, let's follow him then. My game's getting a little bit laggy. I might have to end this episode soon. And we'll finish it once we're done collecting all this stuff. Heart keystone, relic, blah, 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 pushable statue, yellow cut sapphire, 88. Okay, we'll inspect that quickly. Into this room, we have ancient coins. Let's collect all of this. Something there. Looks like there's nothing else. Okay, so he will do that. Let's go over here with him. And let's go over here first, since it's nothing big. Let's clear that. So there's a bunch of ways you could go. I don't know what we're searching for. I really have no idea. Oh, wow, that was worth a lot. Oh, he's getting hungry. Okay, eat the morsel. Whatever. Okay, and then open that. What? Carved up? Oh, pumpkin. Okay, yeah, that's what I was afraid he was going to eat. Ugh, he doesn't need that. Zip, zap, zoom. All the unnecessary nutrients were stripped from the original edition, pressed into a mighty brick of delightful dried food. Carb-tastic. Okay, so we got the French Fearless Gargoyle and the Titanium Ingot. Nice. Oh, beautiful music. All right, let's go over here then insert the keystone. All right. Nice. Love it, heart keystone, France. Love place, I guess. Awesome, we have a pile of rainbow gem dust in a bunch of ancient coins. That's it. It's really it from this room. Okay, so let's go over to this door and let's go through it. Okay, nice, this is what we needed. There's a plenty of places to mourn. It seems like we can continue over here. So Trent just completed the legendary Forgotten Burial Mound. Don't rest, there are new adventures to be had. Okay, it is 6 p.m. He's good. He collected his thing, right? Yeah, looks like he did. All right, so let's collect everything in this room. So what we need is that, so I guess we can do that first. As baseball, really? Janine Lambert is playing for some Is paying for someone to retreat a baseball? Well, it would be best to find it and bring it back. Okay. Lost treasure was baseball. So what we can do here is just... I'm going to just select him to mourn everything. What's that? Yeah, let's collect that. It's like relax here. No. Let's mourn. Let's mourn. Let's mourn. 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 Hey. Okay. Okay. Hurry up. Do that. And then mourn. Collect. Inspect. Mourn. I know I'll get this. 910 years old. Nice. Okay. Collect loot. Mourn. I think we mourned this, right? Let's mourn it again. I'm not sure. Okay. Money bag. All right. We mourned that. Looks like we did. Okay. Let's collect loot. Let's mourn that. It looks very needed to be mourned. Mourn that. Ah, collecting that opens something. And this? A lot of things to do. Nice. We keep on getting stuff. 5,000 simoleons. What? We have 3 money bags. Cash and mini for 493. There's just lost baseball. Okay, let's sell this pile of gem dust. Let's do that. Gargoyle would creep it. Titanium ingots for 2,000. Aw, Plumbob cut yellow sapphire. Let's sell that. And sarcophagus fragment. I think we're fine. Suncut amethyst. A silver ingot. Let's sell that. Just cleaning out some stuff. Did we mourn that? I'm pretty sure we did. But let's do it again. Okay, so let's go into here. Wow, let's collect that. Yes. Okay, nothing else from that room. For this room, we have a little thing that we can open. Nothing else on the walls. Okay, nice. He's getting a lot of relics, but they're like red messages. Okay, whatever. Let's go through the door. Take all some more money bags. Cash in money for 306 simoleons. Oh, some more sarcophagus fragments. Of the sarcophagus of the king's fragments. Oh, okay. And we're in this room, which we will find. Let's view that. No. Hey. Let's collect that. Nothing else really that we need. And let's go up these stairs. Okay. All right, what's this? A fully explored a tomb. See, there's more to it. Seems like a... Oh, okay. Let's stand that. Stand on that. Let's collect that. Alright. Wow. Nice. Okay. And, alright. Let's go ahead and use those stairs then. And we are up here outside again. Nice. So what I'm gonna do is have him deliver the relic, and that's where we will end our episode. After this, how tired is he? Okay. I guess... Well, my throat. Oops. I guess he will then, after this, just head to sleep here in the market, since that is where it looks like she is. Oh, she's the girl in the shop, right? She works here. We could maybe, like, fall asleep upstairs. There's plenty of space to place our thing. Okay, what's going on? Take the baseball. Take it. Ah, Monsieur, you have returned my precious baseball. I thank you from the depths of my heart. It is lucky, you see. I would never dare to go into a place like those ruins without it by my side. Don't lose it, then. That is why I had to pay you to do it for me. Speaking of the payment, here are some ancient coins. Ugh, what about money? Did we get any money? I think we did. Maybe we didn't. I don't know. Anyway, you will find these scattered around many tombs that you explore. Some merchants, for instance, Amy Lefebvre. Only accept these for their wares. We will have to visit him. I want to see what else we could buy, because we have a bunch of ancient coins. Maybe enough, maybe not. I don't know. These most interesting of items can be purchased with them. Most interesting items. Okay. Now enjoy the rest of your time in Champs Lay Sims. Okay, Trent has earned 80 ancient coins and 35 visa points. Wow, no simoleons. That's a little upsetting. Well, we did earn money bags along the way. So I'm not complaining that much. So, hey, can you go to bed? Let's head to bed. So I think that's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe if you wish. I keep on snapping, sorry, getting a little bit excited. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to believe in yourself. I love you guys, and game on. See you guys soon. Bye, guys.